Before I bother your eyes any further with this green, it's the gods. The gods are angered at us for ruining so much of this beautiful planet. We have a short while to make repercussions, to make amends to them, before they strike their Thors, their lightning bolts all over. The 2012. The gods will strike. No way. There is no way. The sun shine. Invading Earth. You gotta be kidding me now. Is this another movie? I'm gonna have my mortgage paid off right around that time. So I don't want any gods showing up. I don't want any magnifying lenses landing in my garden. So I would really appreciate it if you would stop with all of this ridiculous, catastrophic event talk. I mean, my gosh, how am I even gonna start this summer? I have to make a beautiful garden, and you're talking about it being destroyed by, like, December? I mean, I'll waste my time, do you understand? I don't wanna waste my time or energy. No, I was at the beach and they were kind of like, I went there, you know, to like look at the surf and check it out, and there were like massive rocks, like rocks I had never seen before. Like they fell from another planet and they're just like, oh, over the beach. In the water. Just underneath the surf. Rolling around. It was extraterrestrial. Black. Black, like meteorite time. Something happened. I was there after, and it's been like a pinnacle moment in my life. I'm like in tune with those rocks now. Yeah. They probably went right by. They probably went right by that Hubble. They probably just went zah, right through it, you know? Maybe even spun it around. What's in those rocks? Super weird extra. Military tires on the beach near. Like, I'm not kidding, the big ones. And weird. I laid down, like, on the tracks where they were, because they ran, like, right to where these black rocks were, like, all along. And I laid down right in the middle of where their tracks were. And my body fit exactly, tire to tire. And it was, like, the freakiest thing, almost like those rocks were speaking to me to do it. And I was compelled to. And I felt like they were almost giving me some kind of vision energy that this whole war thing, this whole military thing, this all this hate is just gonna, it's just gonna go away. Just like those tires, they're just gonna be tracks, like dust. It's just like, it'll just be like dust. Gone, you know what I mean? After. Yeah, they sent a sign, all right. I have to say that stupid thing, a sign, yeah. Big, big tracks. Yeah, they were like, I don't know what you call those kind of tires, but as wide as like a love seat, each one. And then the littler ones, but yeah, they were scary. And I think they scared the rocks. Jerks. Total jerks. Why can't they just love the rocks? You know, they fell to the earth. Why can't they just be like, hey, you know, new species sighting. Way cool. God dang. We are lucky sometimes, you know?